Hi, my name is Jessica. Today I'm going to show you how to reset your password so that you will be able to log into your St. Peter's University accounts. First, go to www.stpeters.edu/its or reset.stpeters.edu. Then, click on the Go to Reset tool under Password Reset. Input the username provided in your email from admissions and click Continue. Next, input your Spirit ID number, the 7-digit number also provided in the email. Next, input your month and year of birth in the following format, MM-YY. You must follow this specific format. Finally, input the last 4 digits of your Social Security number. If you are an international student, your subset of questions could be different. Click Continue. Now you will be able to create your new password. Your password should have between 8 and 14 characters and must contain a mix of numbers, uppercase letters, lowercase letters, and special characters. Your password may not include any part of your first, last, or username. Be sure to remember your username and password moving forward, since you will need it to access your university email, Blackboard, and Spirit Online accounts. Congratulations, you have just reset your password.